What's up, everybody? Game Drops Fox here. All right, we're going to take a look at the most fastest Jesko I have found yet. I own the car, but I didn't create this build. We will show you the person that did. Right here, Speed Hunters 115. Okay. Like it. And then the share code for that. All right, let's see if they have it up here. Might not be one of the more known ones. No, so we will search. Okay. That was the original ones that were up there, but this one. Okay, tune menu. Okay, now we're gonna add it. Install it. Then we're gonna run this car. Now I finished the entire autumn season. We're waiting for winter to begin. So let's look for this guy now. So it's Speed Hunters 150. We'll get you the share code for your Jesko. All right, we're gonna follow him. Okay. All right. Share code is 445-370-564. And again, that's for Speed Hunters 150. I'll show you what this car can do, man. It goes over 500 kilometers an hour now. We'll do the highway first, and then we're going to run a race with this. Going to start all the way back here. Just so you can see how fast this thing is, man. It's like jet speed back then. Keep an eye on the bottom right hand of the corner. The springer. This car was ultimately fast for the corner. Now I'm going over 500 new ground in here. Oops. I'm impressed by the speed. I did not have to hold for a second. That truck just disappeared. It's not a glitch either. This is a true tune. We're over 500 now. But it's insanely fast, man.
Meters. Turn sharp left.
Go for it, man. By the way, action. Okay. Let's stop here. Now we're gonna wrap up this little mini episode. There we go. Banging and crashing for sure on this one too. Then we'll do a longer episode tomorrow when the new season starts. Here we go.
Sure, now, man. slow you down, man.
Let's try one more. Yeah. We are gonna send it as a gift. Right off the bat. Very good. Okay. One more. We'll do a longer episode tomorrow, I promise. Mastery points. No, not enough. Okay. Well, that's the marathon. Let's try the Goliath, this car. See what that does on that. Then we'll wrap up. Like I said, the new season starts tomorrow. I already completed all the events for the Festival of Autumn, as you can see here. Tomorrow, the new one begins. So, we'll take care of that tomorrow. For now, let's do this. Lego Life. Ah. Oh, man. Now, there's all kinds of spots to reach high speeds on this track. It goes down. In a glare, in the eye.
Thank you. send you the room.
Thank you.
That's a fucking job, man. All right. Like I said, we're going to lock up Marathon and the Goliath are good enough to showcase this car. I'll show you the builder one more time and share code one more time. Alright. And we gave away that $1 million Mercedes. Alright, so let's go to the garage. Oops. And I'll show you the builder one more time. Then we'll wrap up. Like I said, we'll do a longer episode tomorrow when the new season starts. That was the builder there, Speed Hunters. And their builder code was this. Four four five three seven oh five six four. At Speed Hunters 150. Make sure you follow them. I mean, that's such an amazing build. Let's get it more than one star. I mean, the fact that you can go 514 kilometers an hour, it's insanely fast, man. All right, and it is real wheel drive too. There you go. Okay. Let's do one last thing. Let's take it for a drag race. Just blow them out of the water. Let's go do that just for fun. There we go. Quarter mile in like 2 seconds, probably. All right. Last quick thing. My cat's at the door. You can see him looking around. What's going on? Time so we can get a better start, because that was a new rookie start. One, but one last season. I'm gonna turn that off. I'm gonna get to my computer, so 1 second, and I will show you my links on my YouTube page is where we'll start. And we'll go into my video. This one. Don't forget to like and to subscribe to my channel, please, and thank you. Then if you got the time, go all the way down here. Here's my Wii U profile. Switch friend code. Xbox and PlayStation are also there. I have a little Zazzle store if you ever want to take a look. Go ahead. I'm also on Facebook. I have a gaming page. And I also have a group page. Here's the gaming page. You can follow me there. And here's the group page. You can join here. Post your stuff. And I got Twitter as well. At Game Drops Pops is my handle. If you want to follow me on that, please do. And if you are already a friend, follower, subscriber, thank you very much. All right, I'll be back soon with something. Peace. Later. Bye.